Of the railroad, Russ Skiana, here with you on this historic day as we celebrate the grand opening of our new Nesquehoning Regional Railroad Station. Today's Iron Horse Rambles steam train will take us from Nesquehoning to Pittston for the Tomato Festival, a distance of 57 miles. Our adventure begins today at Reading and Northern's new Nesquehoning Regional Railroad Station, part of the railroad's Nesquehoning campus. The various buildings here are being converted to house locomotive and car servicing facilities, offices, and classrooms. This location is ideally situated right in the middle of our main line between North Reading and Pittston. Nesquehoning itself was founded in 1830 by the Lehigh Coal and Navigation Company to provide housing for the employees mining anthracite in the nearby Broom Run Mine. The tracks pass directly through this residential neighborhood.
There are a bunch of people asking. are now entering Oxbow Curve.
And that's the comeback in the tournament. Aaron, Bill, this time we renovated it, Mark. It's all renovated. Look at that.
Whitehaven, Whitehaven!
Plus, the last thing we heard was Oxbow Curve. According to contact, after Oxbow Curve, it went off. I run to that Jimmy S. Court, probably near the loser's zone.
Whitehaven was completed and now it's back.
Former Lehigh Valley Whitehaven Engine Facility, now converted into a library. We will now go through the Whitehaven Tunnel. Passing through Bushwood, this is the top of grade. It's all downhill from here. This is Penobscot. We'll be stopping here briefly to add two diesels to the front of the train for braking power on our way down to Pittston.
So there should be a box in front of you.
In front of you?
Yeah, should be a box in.
miss the train, it is a long walk back to Nesquehoning. Ladies and gentlemen, as soon as Conductor Bernhardt has the train properly spotted in the station, he will give the okay to your car attendants to detrain you. Please exit the train only where there's a uniformed car attendant with an open door and step box present. Due to the size of our train, folks, we will be making two stops to detrain you. Standard coach passengers will detrain first, and then once those are clear, we will pull up and detrain Crown Class, Parlor, and Pullman passengers. When your time comes to detrain, follow your car host's instructions, such as take your time, watch your step, hold on to the handrails, and look down as you exit. We do not want anyone to get hurt. Our arrival at the station here in Pittston will conclude our northbound trip. We'll see you back here at 4 p.m. Enjoy the Tomato Festival, folks.
Have you been to this Tomato Festival? Sorry.
Officials that can't count and measure the right way, but I have no responsibility for this one. You know, we usually have like companies like Price Waterhouse certify things, but we've got a great group, Meals on Wheels, that is a mainstay on our main street, and they do wonderful work every day of the week, every day of the year. There's not a day they don't let off, and they take care of so many people. So Mary's going to announce what I'm going to ask you that can be bucket passed around. Anything you can do to help would be great, because they do wonderful work. And particularly a couple years ago, when the COVID virus hit, they just did tremendous work. And they were out there doing work in dangerous conditions. So I want to acknowledge that. I also want to thank our committee for working hard. I want to thank all of our contestants for participating. This is a lot of fun, but a lot of fun for the right reason. And with that, I will pass it over to Mary. Thank you.
Okay, is everyone ready? Are we going to cheer on these great 20-some people up here? Thank you again to the Greater Pittston Meals on Wheels. They not only provided the pasta, but they spent hours cooking and weighing the pasta. So I just ask you all kindly to consider giving anything that you can. We're passing around a bucket to go back. The money goes back to make the meals for all the people in the greater Pittston area. So thank you. So here are the rules. One, it is not, as the mayor said, 1 pound of pasta. It's actually 2 pounds of pasta. They have 3 minutes to eat the pasta. They cannot use any utensils. They cannot use their hands. So you have 3 minutes. The lovely Sarah over here will time.
Thank you. now they're pulling in. Here we go. Here we go.
camper.
Oh, okay. Yep. We have three of them.
Thank you. Thank you.
behalf of the staff and management of the Reading Blue Mountain Northern Railroad, I would like to thank all of you for riding with us on this final Iron Horse Ramble of the summer of 2024, celebrating the grand opening of our new passenger station. From Nesquehoning to Pittston and back, we covered a total of 114 miles on today's trip. Speaking of which, how about a big hand for our legendary steam crew, Shane Fredrickson, Jim Cook, Ryan Boucher, Larry Kirby, and our conductor, Rich Bernhardt, for getting us to and from Pittston safely. Those guys are the best in the business, I tell you what. Ladies and gentlemen, we hope to see you next time when once more, the Iron Horse rambles. Now this is Russ Gianna saying goodbye, everybody.
Bye, Russ. Bye, Russ. Bye, Russ. Bye, Russ. Bye, Russ. Bye, Russ. Bye, Russ.